This video will show you how to annotate a text using Microsoft Word. So I'm reading the scholarly journal article and I want to annotate it. And what I can do is I can use a program like Microsoft Word to annotate it. So the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to copy and paste this text so that I can put it in Microsoft Word. If you want to make adjustments, if there's like extra enters or something in here, you can do that. Otherwise, you know, don't worry too much about the exact formatting. And then if I have something that I need to say about the article, I highlight the part of the article that I have a question or comment about, and I can click New Comment here and type whatever I want to type. And then I click this key, this paper airplane, to post it. And then I can keep doing the same thing. So if I have another part that I want to say something about, I can click New Comment again and post another comment. If you don't see the comments, like after you save it, this button here that says All Markup, check to make sure, like if it says No Markup, it won't show them. Or you can change it to All Markup and it will show them. So I hope that helps. Thanks very much.